Taking care of your health is not just important, it's crucial, and that includes reproductive health. We want to talk about a friendly and confidential place where anyone age 13 or over can come get checked out without parental consent or notification. Plus, we'll dive into the various contraceptive services available for both young women and men and all gender identities. So sit back, relax, and let's get informed.
What our health centers have to offer the teen population is we offer teen relevant services. We offer reproductive health services, family planning, STI, sexually transmitted infection screenings, and treatment. We do a lot of counseling to the teen. We talk about healthy relationships and pregnancy testing. So those are like the primary services that we offer for our teen population.
First things first, we understand the importance of privacy when it comes to your health. That's why our services are super discreet, friendly, and always respectful. We don't call out your name. Instead, we assign you a number, and everyone is protected by HIPAA laws, meaning we can't disclose anything concerning your health without your consent. Just bring your ID or your health insurance card if you have one. We've got you covered.
Our clinic offers people the ability to walk in. They do not have to, it's not contingent on if they can pay for their services. It's based on what they need. If they do have insurance, by all means, we will bill. We're there to make sure that they get what they need.
Now, let's zero in on reproductive health. We're talking everything from sexually transmitted infections or STIs to pregnancy and contraception. Knowledge is power. And we want you to be well informed about the options available.
It's also counseling, like I mentioned, and just seeing what they need. We do like a reproductive life plan, and we map that out, and we ask the teens, do you want to have a baby the next year? A lot of teens, you know, will say, not really right now, so what can we do to help you to get to your goal? It's a tangible goal-setting device. If teens want to go onto college or, you know, and they want to have a baby, we got to make that look. How's this going to look? So they kind of can see, it doesn't really make sense.
For women, we offer a wide range of contraceptive services, from long-acting reversible contraceptives and intrauterine devices to contraceptive implants and birth control pills, depo shots, and urine-based screening for STIs, HIV tests, and more. We've got a bunch of choices that cater to your preferences and your lifestyle. Fellas, we haven't forgotten about you. Our reproductive health services cover STI symptoms, urine-based screening, HIV tests, and syphilis tests. It's essential to take care of your sexual health, and we're here to make it easy and comfortable for you. Plus, we give you free condoms with each appointment.
Treating teens like the young adults that they are is vital. Taking your time to listen, and of course, not being preoccupied with other tasks. Because individuals, especially teens, can sense you very quickly, and they can make a quick decision about whether you're a person to trust or not in a very short period of time. So you have to make sure that when you are speaking with the teens at the out on the onset of you developing this relationship with them, that they know that you can be trusted.
At the end of your visit, our caring nurses will deliver your test results gently and quietly. But we don't stop there. We provide a range of essential referrals to available wraparound services, and we're happy to introduce you to our community partner organizations like Metro Health and Neighborhood Family Practice and others. Safe sex is what's up. We can't stress that enough. If you're not prepared to start a family, preventing pregnancy is real simple. There's numerous contraceptive methods available. Just select one that best suits you. Please prioritize your safety and protect your future.
It's just being, if you are going to engage in sex, just to be responsible. And, know your status, get yourself tested if you have a new partner, so you're not spreading, spreading the disease around.
Remember, taking control of your reproductive health is a personal journey, and we're here to support you every step of the way. So do not hesitate to visit us, because your well-being matters. Stay informed, stay healthy, and take care of your reproductive health.
You get one body, and you're going to have to carry this body and take care of it. For a very long time, and you are worthy and important enough to take care of. So coming out and getting yourself tested for STIs screened, even coming out to have these conversations with us is very important, and that they're worth it.